once again to play Mafia. The first one. Alright, so last time we played this, I played this. Ain't no we, I played it. You guys played it on your own time. The last time I played this, we finished off with having a little convo with little Mr. Goomba Johnny, the apparent boss, the fag. I call him a fag because I didn't like the shit he was talking about. People who talk shit. Lazy or ignorant. You can lazy or ignorant my dick in your mouth. Might as well call you the Don Corleone of Mafia. Don't forget, Mr. Marlon Brando sucked a dick. Once you know that, and know that it's true, it's kinda hard to look at the Don Corleone the same way again. So if you don't ever want to look at the Don Corleone like a dick-sucking faggot, then don't do the research. Because you will find out they've got a picture of him with a dick in his mouth. Yeah. After you see that, you can't unsee it. It's kind of hard watching The Godfather after that. But you just forget about that and enjoy The Godfather for what it is. And just, kind of forget that the Don Corleone has a picture with a dick in his mouth. Well, that's what I think of when I think of this boss. Telling people how to talk, how not to talk. Sounds very 2020 such and such. Sounds like Me Too movement philosophy, you know? You can't say that. Toxic masculinity, shut the fuck up, you faggots. There's a wonder why everybody's devolved. Because you've been programmed that way. And so your new program is, don't talk like that, that's not nice, you can't say that. Shut the fuck up, you pussy ass little sissies. And that goes to the boss of this Mafia game. But other than that, this game is pretty dope. I do love the graphics. I love the feel, the environment. But I hope I don't see any more of this censorship bullshit with Mr. Goomba Johnny, the boss, trying to lecture me on how I should and shouldn't talk. I tell you, Mr. Little Boss Man, shut your faggot fucking mouth, alright, little nigger. Yeah, that's right, white boy, I called you a nigger. Because it's not a racial thing. It's a Euro piece of shit thing. You're a detestable piece of shit thing. You're really at the bottom of the barrel thing. Pretending to be more than what you are. Anywho, let's get back to this game. Have a little fun with it. Just kinda disregard the fag boss. Maybe this is Boondock Saints, the fagman. That's what this boss reminds me of now that I think about it. The fagman. What was that? Oh, I meant the fat man. Nah, fuck that, he's the fagman. I don't care how William Defoe feels about it.
Those first days in Salieri's bar were slow. I moved crates and delivered messages. The guys busted balls and told stories from the old country. Mostly, we just waited. I got to thinking, maybe life in Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me clipped.
Come on!
But what did I know?
Finish, you Tommy?
Come on, just steal a gas in your tank. Get him back!
Boss is waiting for you.
Thanks.
The fag man's waiting for me. See what type of pussy talk he's got for me. Don't go looking at girls, okay? Don't go undressing them with your eyes. You know, that's toxic masculinity. Where'd that tire go? There it was, 3, right? Yeah, there was 3. Gonna keep this in mind for my Easter Raider channel. There were 3. Now they're just 2 rubber tires. The old Harry Mason routine. I forgot they do this in this game. Fucking cigarettes, it's gross. Why don't you switch that with some spinach? It's a lot healthier for you. Instead of just straight poison and insecticides, mixed in with about 1% tobacco. It's fucking brilliant. That's for sure. There's that third. There's the third tire. How'd it get over here? For the last time, I'm gonna go back to that conversation I had with the fag man about my use of language. It makes me curious, is that something that was always in the original game? Or is that a modernized censorship bullshit? A Disney program to teach people how to and how not to talk when Disney's pagan and they can go fuck themselves and their master Satan who sucks dick all day because she's a bitch and Jesus is the man. Oh yeah, that's the last time I'm gonna bring up that fagman convo. But I'm curious to see if it was in the original. Were they trying to censor people that long ago? Probably. They've been doing it for quite some time now. It's just taken about 10 to 20 years for everybody else to catch up to it, like usual. Typical stormtrooper rebel status. You guys take 20 plus years to catch up to what we are on in real time. Strike against low wages. Good luck with that, buddies. Let's call it most things in this game you can interact with. Or move, I should say, not really interact. What's that circle? I forget the buttons. It's been like 2 weeks since I played this again. None of the tires are disappearing. That's cool. But why are these tires so different? They're brand new too. Can't knock any of these fuckers out. Can I climb the ladder? Get up to a secret spot that nobody's figured out. Don't forget, assholes. I like looking around. Fuck going directly into the game's directives. I do what I want. Disney doesn't tell me what to do. Hello. Hey, baby. It's not the best drawing in your face, but who cares about that anyway, right? Actually, I do, but you know what I mean. Let's put a bang over her head. Pete the Prophet Elijah. Marty the... what? Zorond. Tamari. The Titans will duke it out in the ring for the heavyweight title. Lost Heaven Sports Arena. What's up with making Elijah a boxer? I don't know if I'm pissed at that or not. I'll let it go. I guess that's spaghetti. I'll look at the... But they have the same picture. Stop. Don't shoot. Pow, 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 pow. Whoops. What is this? Their own personal evidence locker? Mafia's evidence locker routine. Alright, let me go back to the game. Open the door. It's not X, you idiot. Let's hear what the fagman's got to say. Even though I feel like slapping him. Telling me how to talk. Fuck you. This guy's worse than Harry Mason because he slams into shit from just walking. It's like a girl driving in a parking lot. How many times is she gonna get into an accident in a parking lot? That is a cop, right? What's this copper doing here? Probably the boss. The old days when he was a cop. Hey, Kobo. Mary. But I heard Mary. A dying bitch. Somebody left their post. Now Michael Corleone has to come in to protect his father. Alright, here we go. Out of here with this fucking Mr. Hall Monitor. Morality policeman. Don't talk like that, okay? I don't like that. Fag. Cigarettes. Looks like some Bob Marley joints. Or Cheech and Chong. Is Michael Myers his way down? The fuck am I supposed to get over there? Maybe if I went on the wrong freeway. Don't tell me what to do, asshole. How many times I gotta tell you? Take one of these fucking balls and knock you in the fucking mouth.
Deliveries have gone out, so we're running kind of low for the bar.
There's an exchange tonight. No need to worry.
Hey, while you're down there.
The legal stuff, too.
Huh. I'll get you some money from the dump.
I can't help it, I'm sorry. I'm really not, but... they make it difficult. It's been a pretty fat ass for the white girl. The old Lara Croft camera routine. She looks like the bitch from Resident Evil, but without the huge ass titties. I mean, this broad's tits are nice, but shit. I still haven't played the newest Resident Evil, but it's gonna be nice to see those. I mean, it's gonna be nice to see the game. Nice little jingle. We could do the Harry Sidewalk Shuffle, which you can't. They have the Harry Mason run into walls and walk into walls, but not the Sidewalk Shuffle. What the fuck was that? Oh, watch out for that fucking table thing. Fucking shelves. Oh. Fucking idiot. He doesn't do it on everything. some reason. Oh, there you go again, little. Oh. Idiot. This guy's a retard. No wonder he ends up being a rat. Silent Hill won't let me out. I want out of the cafe 9 to 5. Try to get out of Silent Hill, and it pulls me back in. Alright, Furl, let's deal with the fat man. Look at him. Bunch of fags. Oh, here we go.
Tommy, you'll drive?
Collection for cock.
It'll be routine.
Just a handful of stops today.
Bill at the motel was a little short last month. So make sure he pays for you.
See?
No problem, boss.
Don't lay hands on anyone unless there's no other choice. Our clients need to understand that we provide a valuable service. They need to look at you and see Santa Michael. They need to believe you'll protect them.
So let Morella stoop to breaking legs. We're better than that. The bills still due, and everyone pays up.
We can handle it.
Go see Ralphie about a car.
Okay, boss.
Oh, Vinny said to say he's got something for you, Tom.
That's what I think.
Shit story about some guy he whacked 20 years ago.
You're not allowed to say bullshit in front of the Don over here. He's a real fagular 5000 about use of words. He's a fag. But don't tell anyone. No one's supposed to know that the Don has sucked dick. The old PT Silent Hill routine. Let's see what's different. Is the fat ass, fat titties over here? Yeah, she's still in the same position. Waiting for my dick in her butt. Whore. I like the detail, the sound of the fridge. Who left this meat out? Don't let that, what's-his-face see this. I forget that cocksucker's name. You know who I'm talking about. Oh. Shot for the table. Or a tray, whatever the fuck you would call that. Can't get over how big these fucking cigarettes are. We'll just call them Cheech and Chong joints. Although if they were Cheech and Chong joints, they would have been finished. You would just see roaches. Actually, you wouldn't even see roaches. Because Chong would swallow it by accident. You've already been here already. Shut the fuck up. Fucking retards, how many times I gotta tell you I do what I want? Why is a ladder here? I feel like there's a ladder theme. Like Silent Hill has a wheelchair theme. What was that? What's the little dot on the map? Upstairs. And it shows up as if it's in this room. the stairs, it disappears. My Easter egg Raider's senses are going off. I'm tired of all these guys looking like lemons. Although, I guess it would be perfect. They're a bunch of lemons. You know, retards.
Look, you guys need to be careful today, okay?
Don't fucking tell me what to do. Biff.
Yeah, what's losing some motors to him? He's got at least 5 garages this side of town. He's not wrong, Polly. You guys know it like I know. It's always the same. Rello does this, so Salieri does that. Some cars here, some booze there.
Fucking smoke.
A few weeks, then it all happens again. World keeps turning.
Well, it's been a month.
Like your mother.
Weeks. Quit whining.
Alright, so apparently Biff's in this game. So at some point we may see the DeLorean. Speaking of... this wasn't here the last time. See, I'm glad I rechecked everything. 1 year since the crash. Wall Street, fuck Wall Street. And all you dick lickers that support it, fuck you too. Support Satan, my ass. You fuckers understand when you fuck around with stock. You're supporting the beast system. Yeah, you're not so fucking smart, man. Fucking wannabe eagles. When you're just seagulls in eagles clothing. Real eagles. Don't do corporate America stock. Because corporate America is Satan's America. I think I moved a little too easy, though. Watch it out. I don't know how I can get him to do it, he just does it. Okay, so you gotta press hard on the forward button. He said hard. Do you hear me? This gay ass shit. This is Battlefield 2042. Come on over. You and the Dawn are perfect together. Don't talk like that. Not in the eyes. How many times are you gonna tell you? Oh, boom. She looks fucking nuts. Dolly Gillespie? Freaky looking bitch. Oh, me and Ma. It should be Ma, shouldn't it? Me and Ma. Me and Ma, yeah? Fucking Domino's by yourself. That's weird. Fuck is, oh, that's right. Speak of the devil. Get it? Hot sausage. The devil would want hot sauce. What the fuck is with that noise? Look at that, knock everything over. Collect what? Yo, I like checking things. So there are hidden shit like that. And of course it was next to the fucking devil. The devil's a bitch. Fuck Satan. All hail to God. Jesus Christ is Lord. The deadbeat angel is just a fallen angel. A fucking squatter. You're not saying it's a squatter on this planet. Let's not talk about that right now. Squeak, squeak, squeak. That's beautiful. Attention to detail. Alright, so I do have to keep my eyes open for foxes, I guess. Whatever other weird things you can pick up. I really am impressed with the graphics and the detail they put into this game. It's a beautiful game. Do I want to recheck anything else? Who told you?
Right. They don't count. Pointed at the target over there.
Who told you I was only 3 inches? 3 inches is perfectly fine, alright, asshole. As long as you know how to use it. So no more about my 3 inches. You understand me? Jokes.
Bang. Brain all up the walls.
Man.
Now show me a reload.
How did you reload?
In the chamber and away you go.
I'm pressing reload, dick. Right. Why did it take so long?
Needs to be hidden. Stick it in your belt. Good to go. When shooting starts, get behind some and don't shit yourself.
Thanks, Vincenzo. I appreciate it.
Hey, the Frank and the boss is Vincenzo. To you, it's Finny.
Hi, Finny. Speaking English, you lispy bastard. I didn't get to shoot it again. Trying to take a...
You out on collections, huh? Shaking guys down. Any time of the week, any time of the day, he knows how much the whole damn city owes us. It all goes in the book.
Back to the gay talk. Seriously, how do you get the gun back out? Fuckers.
You should have seen the way we muscled in on Lost Heaven back in the day, Tommy.
How come he keeps talking randomly? Is it because I'm pressing buttons? And what button?
It all went to shit.
Why, your mom spread her legs again? Speaking of your mom, why do you have...
out there. Need more lead. More guns. Come see Uncle Vin. You know where I'll be.
Oh, now it's Uncle Vin. This guy's gay.
All the family. Working together. And Don Papone went out of the picture. Salieri and Marillo.
Don Pepperoni. What? I'm gonna wait here and see what else this guy has to say.
Collections, huh? Shaking guys down. Any time of the week, any time of the...
Shaking guys down.
The whole damn city owes us.
Yeah, the fagman loves shaking guys down, alright? And taking pictures of it. I'm tired of this guy's gyromancy.
You should have seen the way we...
Shut up!
Back in the day,
you told me that 2 seconds ago. You ever know somebody who has that type of memory? Will say the same thing every time you run into them. As if they haven't told you the same thing a billion fucking times. It's fucking annoying. My fault, but I gotta try one more time. Alright, these dick lickers are all still the same. Let's see my fatty at the bar. And I mean P-H-A-T-Y fatty. A sugar plum. Out of order. The fag man's probably sucking a dick in there. Alright, there's nothing to get here. How do you run? This guy. Looks like, oh my god, why have I forgotten his name? I can't believe I forgot his name. Delbert Grady. Shame on me for taking that long. Grady? Delbert Grady? Weren't you the caretaker here? Mm-hmm. The silent treatment. He knows I know what he's done. Chopped off his wife and daughter up into little bits. Then he blew his brains out. Has this changed? No.
You know how to get into one of these, Tommy?
You open the fucking door.
And in the afternoon to fix the window back up. Watch. And... learn.
You're a regular magician, Ralphie.
All right, so
show me what you can do. Papa, please, Tommy. Okay, it's car. You got it. Have a good day, fellas.
First we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again? Seems so. That's too bad.
So how come he can pick up a fox, but he can't pick up a bear? What the fuck is with this? It's so fucking gay. It's so unnecessary. An imaginary little stop sign thing. Traffic sign. So how far can I walk away before this game gets all gay? Shut the fuck up! I know you just can't wait to get back and suck your little fagman Don's dick, but fuck you, I'm doing what I want. Wanted 8,000 laborers at $385 for 10 hours a day. Exactly.
Mi dispiace.
What'd you just say about my mother?
Mi dispiace.
Only I call her a fat bitch.
My fault.
Yeah, tell me about it. Trying to sneak around here. This is the, their version of the sidewalk shuffle. Where's the music? That fucker ran so fucking quick. Oh. How do you put it back? What gun? And what cop even saw me that... Just in case it actually matters. Cause I'd really rather not that count. But I just had to try it. Yeah, whatever, let's go. Cause of my perfectionist nature, I wanna get a perfect run, but fuck it. Wanna try to just have fun playing this game. Not being too perfect. So I'll go ahead and scrap a little bit with these coppers. I should have shot them in the face. Speaking of, so what would happen if I did shoot him in the face?
First we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so.
Hey, I'm late again.
Department store. Lost heaven for over 65 years. Behringer's, it's the name you can bank on.
Roof, you dumb bitch. The fuck do you people say roof? Roof. You fucking dog. What's in there? Bread. Doesn't look like bread. You honk at me? Is that right? Is that... Oh, where do you think you're going? This bitch just hit me. Bitch! Don't you ever... Give me your car.
Hello? We need help? Got some reports of a dead body in the street.
Slut. Fuck feminism. Actually, let him get ran over. Perfect spot.
Officers in Little Italy reporting they've lost sight. If you see him, let me know. We found him. Suspect on foot.
How do you reload it on the wheel?
Together! Get
off! All cars, all officers, please converge. Help me.
I took a few of them with me. Let them hit nothing. Dumbass. Fuck you. I don't know why I keep doing that, but... Alright, for real, I'll play nice for a little bit. That was nice, still shooting them right in the fucking face. Ah, it felt good. It was worth it. Fuck poisoning their food. It's better to just shoot them in the face. What the fuck is taking so long?
First we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longman.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so. That's too bad.
I really can't wait till I can just freely explore shit. And I don't really like those signs. It would make more sense for these type of signs to be in like a Silent Hill game where they just disappear as you go by them. And was that something they added to the game? Oh, I wonder if you can go up there. I want to take a game. Oh! Door's locked.
We're waiting.
Shut up! I hate your face. Fucking fruitcake. it's dope. Hear the trains. Fucking love the environment. Whoa. That's how you run. Oops. Meant to, jump over. What? That hurt? You fucking little girl. To go up to the cop car and just blast his head off. This fire looks peculiar. Shut the fuck up. You know what? Actually, I don't think you would let me shoot him. What did you just say? I do want to experiment and see what happens if I try to shoot the fucker. To be. It's a peculiar little thing to have. Because clearly, this used to be a way to. Oh my god. Whoops. Well, let me fucking kill him. There goes my percentage. See anything. I don't know what you're talking about. You're all making shit up.
Okay, arrest the guy.
You can arrest your fucking ass. No. I'm going the wrong way. But I gotta lose these coppers. Shut up! Fucking retards.
We lost him somewhere in the works quarter. Stay on alert.
Gave him the loop-de-loop routine. And it worked. Should play chicken with the train.
Looks like we lost them.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
The coal fountain. Why not check it out?
What's the hope?
Shut up. Oh my god, this guy. Seems like an area that would have something. Look at that, like a little hidden little area. The hidden item. nothing. I've forgotten. Nothing to see here. Good ice cream. Hey, get back over here. I want some ice cream, fucker. What goes better than ice cream after shooting a few cops in their faces? You know what I mean? I'm not gonna do it, you. We don't want this fucking ice cream. This cocksucker's actually getting away. Every time I'm about to get in front of him.
This is what happens when I don't drive.
Yeah, you don't get ice cream. You got a problem? Exactly. Ice cream. Ice cream, ice cream, we all scream for ice cream. I'm gonna ditch it into a secret little spot. We'll come back for it later. Nobody knows anything about it.
We found him. Suspect on foot.
There he is.
What are you talking about? I got some ice cream and I'm on my way. Minding my business. No! That wasn't the boost button. Sucker! Shut up, bitch! I wish I could kill you. But the game won't let me. Without getting punished. Fucking feminists got to this game too. I like the color of that car. Yeah.
No sign of the cops.
Watch out for the sign. Oh, that's right. It's not really there. Five fixtures, lumber, and more. 5 cents, please. Welcome to the matinee. I thought that was a... It is a ladder. But you can't get up. Wanna check out this newsstand.
You coming or what?
One more word out of you. Dick looker. Anybody can just come in here and take a paper or magazine. And who would be the wiser?
for my gal is gone.
Close to the business.
Okay, this is it. Watch what we do today, Tom. When it goes smooth, it's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Just follow my lead.
I'll go figure, the cops still coming around.
Right here.
Shut up. I'm waiting for the cop to go buzz off somewhere. All up in our shit. Yeah, keep it moving, copper. Can I smash this nigger's face in?
Right here.
Apparently not. Hey, I wasn't doing nothing, huh? I was just playing. Scrapping with him.
That's good to hear, Al. Real good. Now, you got any trouble around here? Any pop?
He owes money. What's today's... Wow. Since fucking July. Wow, you've been given a lot of time, buddy. This was definitely the good old days. Please act accordingly. As in, give us the fucking money, or we're gonna have to smash your fucking head in.
Nothing like that.
Good. So you got the money?
I got it waiting in the back room.
Tommy will get it. You stay here where we can see you.
Yeah. Real suspicious already.
I know you'd never hold out on us, but it's good you worry. I mean, how can we protect you and little Julia without payment?
Wow.
At the back of the shop, Tom.
The old "we're worried about little Julia" routine. How about being able to eat these wonderful looking pastries? I want one. I want them all. Shut the fuck up, I'm looking. This is what happens when you have a kid in a candy store. What old me, I could do that too,
You gonna get the dough or what, Tom?
That and these lunch bags. Big ass lunch bags. Bigger lunch bags than I used to get. Alright, what's gonna happen? You won't even let me...
Tommy, we got places we need to be.
Yeah, I know, I still gotta fuck your wife. Faggot. Look at Dahlia Gillespie creeping over there.
It's at the back of the shop, Tom.
Is Grandma gonna pull out an M10 or some shit, an Uzi? Cigarette cards. Fuck your cigarettes. Where's the spinach at? The greens.
Where's the money?
What did I tell you?
It's on the table, brown envelope.
Your mother's about to get smacked. She's coming at me all wrong. Can you punch her? No, you can't. What are you looking at, bitch? What's wrong with your fucking veins? You're one of those. All those spider veins all over. Think before you act. Sit in. It's like a warning. Don't pick up the envelope, or you might break your back.
Vieni qui. Lasciateci in pace.
Real lucky the game won't let me punch the shit out of you. And those old bags of yours. See, he's ready. She's like, the game won't let me punch her in her pussy. Dust would come out. Was that Morse code? Someone's in here. There's a little kid in the oven. The old gingerbread house in the oven routine. I'm watching you, bitch. Fucking creep. Pervert.
See you next month, Al. Let us know if you need anything. Anything at all.
Sure will, Sam. Sure will.
And give up to your mom, huh?
Yeah, I already told her what I gotta say. Dumb whore. Don't make me come back here.
It's a real pleasure meeting you.
Is that sarcasm? I'm watching you. Exactly. Huh? Yeah. You know how I get. Wish I wanted to reload. So you have to, like, press the square button 5,000 times. Like all the trees back there. Alright, let's get back to the game. We'll do what the game wants me to do.
Next up, we got old Eugene's place. China store up on Tallow.
He's not dead yet?
Almost. Heard his nephew's taking over.
Guy who used to run this next place, Tom, his name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
If you look, you can still see the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out. We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminded too.
Got fucking yang yangs to worry about. Alright, so clearly one of these fuckers gonna try to turn on us. Because I'm waiting for these dick lickers to go to, so. Where's this guy? I should shoot him. I gotta be careful, because otherwise I'll shoot everybody that talks shit. And I am tempted. Oh shit, they're on Little Chinatown. I gotta go in here. Yeah, right back at you. Whoops. 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 Fags. You guys can't even stick. What was that?
I think he's gonna shoot someone.
Shut the fuck up. Sick of these people talking shit. Don't they know who I am?
Hello?
Oh god. Someone's a dead guy. Get over it. This isn't my car.
Officers, report suspect found. Get on him, please.
He's there.
Who said that?
Get him before this goes any further.
Alright, let's lose these coppers again. All I was trying to do is check out Chinatown. And some smart ass had to talk some shit. Knowing damn well I have no problem shooting him in his fucking face. Little shit. That little shortcut didn't do a fucking thing. It's like you need somebody wearing a mask to, right? Guess what? Ain't happening. Fuck your bullshit flow. No. Paid job. Didn't work. Exactly. That's why you let me just shoot dumbass niggers that want to talk shit. Can you go up that ladder?
Come on. Get in and drive.
I'm gonna let the car in neutral next time. And it can just, you know, drift off. This sucks. I can't get up here. Can drift off in the middle of traffic. What's that noise going on in there? Construction. And why is there water here? This is a weird little detail to put here. Interesting. No congregate. This was their version of fuck the police. 187 on a motherfucking cop, you hear it? You rascal, you're they're talking about cops. I'm gonna kill you just for fun. The old Tony Montana routine. Gotta love it. I'll kill you, you little rascal.
You asked my wife for some cabbage, you old rascal.
I didn't call you
They had some slang back then, didn't they? You cabbages, you. I like this little Chinatown area. I really want to come back and check everything out. This game better let me just freely roam around instead of always having to do stupid fucking missions. You saw the car. Mess with my wife and I'll take your fucking life.
This is it.
See, they were having these types of problems back then, too. It was just more rare. It was the 20% that were sluts. Now, it's the 80% are sluts. But then again, 80% used to be men. But now, only 20% of us are men. Rest being the fag-ass betas and alphas of the world. Losers.
I'll cover this one, Sam.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure.
Do some honest work, pay some taxes. I do it all the time.
He's doing the store on his own?
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own. She gotta let him get on with it. It's his way. You can hear it in his voice. Gotta let him lone wolf from time to time. Keeps him happy.
Lone wolf, eh? A messy fucker.
His nephew ain't having much fun right now. When he's going, Polly don't stop. Once we were putting a squeeze on this tailor over in Holbrook, guy ended up in a wheelchair.
Here's the wheelchair. What about the ladder? No ladders, huh? Nothing to see here.
He's a fast worker.
Apparently. Still messy as fuck. I heard you make a mess in there.
Next stop's Bill at the motel. Eugene's nephew's guy's money is ours next week, with some extra besides.
You doing okay?
He's okay.
How's the shop counter?
Yeah, that's seen some more blood.
How much blood?
And nothing he can't scrub out. Once he's back on his feet.
We gotta kill Bill.
What happens when the new guy's...
Oh my god. I just wanna check out this little suspicious area. Bank raid. Suspect at large. The hell's this little thing about? Just here for no reason, huh? I've heard that before. Alright, what were you babbling about?
Wanna come out with us again, Tom? Get to hear even more about Chinese nephew guys scrubbing their own blood out of shop counters.
Yeah, seems like it's not too hard.
Not hard. Kinda not hard.
I don't know. Comes natural to you guys. Don't see why it can't come natural to me.
So anyone could do this. Me and Polly, we've been working these streets for years. You come in and you think you know it all.
I'm not saying that, Sam.
You've been a day on the job, pal. You haven't seen what we do. You haven't seen how we do it.
Sam, I think you ought to...
No, Polly. This punk thinks he can walk in here like a big shot. I put greasers like him in the ground.
Can I shoot this fucking bitch?
Sorry, huh? Well, I'd say sorry if I couldn't see the bullshit smile you're trying to hide.
You got him, though, Sam! You got him!
I could smell the crap in your pants from here.
Nah, you didn't get me.
When little Tony first came out with us, I had him on his knees before he knew I was yanking his chain.
Here we go.
Yeah, you did better than him anyways.
Fucking back to the gay talk. What's with these screeches right here? Clearly something's...
City. You hate it most. most places.
Yeah, but out here, it's worse.
How come there's a place so far out of town on our books?
Out of town's the safest place for deals. The safest place for card games. The safest place for most of the things we do.
Big bag of money today. The guy owes. If it ain't big, boss will be pissed.
Yeah, this place is a real earner. Oftentimes, the places that get you the most dough are the ones most people don't look at twice.
Just recently, the motel's had a new lease of life.
Last stop before Lost Heaven for rum coming up from Cuba.
They drive it this far?
Sure they do. And that's how we can sell it so expensive.
Bill's motel has gotten to be the place where crates get exchanged. Salieri protects it, but he lets the other families use it too.
Even Moroa?
To keep the peace? Sure.
Plus, it's far enough away that no one cares.
So long as everyone's making money, no one's gonna rock the boat.
Dude, shut the fuck up so I can look around and show my god. I really wanna smash his face into one of these rusted-ass cars. Looks like a good spot for a dead body. Park here, don't tell me where to park. I park where I want. Park up your wife's pussy. You tell me there's no little secret items in it. Why did my health bar just... Tell me there's no secrets, no collectibles. In this peculiar ass area. Area where it looks like Michael Myers just killed a mechanic and took his overalls. Dr. Loomis doesn't even notice the dead body. And how? In the daytime, the Overlook! Oh, shit. We're at the Overlook before it was built. I don't see any Indian burial ground. What was that? It was just for the orbiting business. This is a weird little structure. See, shit like this, man, that makes me really suspicious. Such a peculiar ass structure. Oh, that was cool. Ew. I know James Sutherland would love to reach down there. Fucking weirdo. Murderer. Seriously, I'm pissed there's no fucking collectibles anywhere. Or did I, like, miss some shit? And, like, details like this, it's really... Fuck, man, I'm just so fucking impressed with that. Like, this one area has the wet area like this. Which also causes your footprints to be left behind. But that's fucking beautiful shit. Attention to detail like that is amazing. What's that thing on the fucking map? Exactly. I knew it. Tell me I don't know about video game logic. I already want that one. The shoes are still wet. That's so dope, like out of nowhere, it's just this little area. Just like on the road over here. Where it has this one. Where it just randomly has cracks in the road. I was thinking about this one spot. Where was it? Oh, yeah, like this. Explain it, but it's just impressive. They put so much thought into it.
The streets and sidewalks.
You not one for the great outdoors, Polly?
He's not one for anything. Indoors, outdoors, in the city, out of the city.
I hate it out here. Like when we sit in the field doing some booze handover or something. It's always knee deep in shit, and most times it's dark and cold as hell.
That's why it's dark now.
The jobs that Polly hates.
But happy to
don't go to Silent Hill. It's too dark out here. I'm a little scaredy cat. What a pussy ass. Mafia may not be the place for you if you're still scared of the dark. You would want me to come, wouldn't you? But I'd rather come on your wife's face. I hope I didn't just glitch myself. Whew. I was a little worried there. Again, this little area just looks off, although it's great scenery. This fucking game is a beautiful looking game. It's like Red Dead Redemption, the first one, where I just was looking around everywhere more than actually playing the game. Because it just looks so beautiful.
What's the hold up?
Oh my god. Your mother hasn't called me back yet. That's the hold up. Are my feet still wet? Yes, they are. Why? Shoes wouldn't stay wet for that long. At least it doesn't sound as gay as Call of Duty. Fucking leaping over things sounding like he's taking a dick in his ass. Hey. It's burning.
Cigarettes. take a break from it all.
Fuck cigarettes. Gross ass shit. And these fucking signs. You belong in a horror game, not an action mafia game. Go this way. Mr. Mafia guys are shit with directions.
Come on, get in and drive.
I'ma get in your wife and drive my dick down her throat. Shut up, you faggot. The hell was all that? Where's Bigfoot? I mean, if Grand Theft Auto has him. My fault, but I really just... Oh my god. Yeah, my fault. Dick lickers out there. But I can't help it. When I see a suspicious looking area, I gotta check it out. I have to go check it out. Like, what the fuck is with this empty-ass little hut? Nothing in here, huh? Feel like some Resident Evil 4. Where the little coins at? Maybe in the tree. You see what I'm talking about, though? These are the type of areas that would have a little hidden collectible. Or a cigarette card. Or a comic book thing. And nothing. Unless I'm missing it. Can you go in here? What? That's not what I'm doing in here, Ma. I'm just taking a shower, I swear. Hey, slow down, jerk off. Hey, jerk. Speed kills. Alright, so there was really nothing there, huh? Feels weird that there's nothing there. Look like a perfect spot for something. These fucking signs. I wonder if I can turn that off somehow. Let's see, I gotta check this area. It's all in the cut. Enclosed. I don't want to get out because I don't want to hear this fucker whine. What are you doing? Get back in here. I want to get back and suck the Don's dick. Fucking lowlife. This game has a lot of exploring to do. Or I have a lot of exploring to do in this game. Oh, that's cool as shit. It's right fucking there. Is there any way in there?
talk?
Looks like you might be able to. Shh. Oh my god. Even this little spot looks like it should have something. With no foxes. Alright, so looks like I can't get in here yet. Shut up! We're running off the road, asshole. Speaking of...
Usually when we do the rounds, we don't wreck every car on the road. It's the rule we have.
That really gave me a start too. These guys are so angry. Oh, here we go. Got a ways to go. Let's give them the little daily routine. What do you think I'm doing, you dumb shit?
Looks like we lost them.
Go back to patrol. We'll get him next time.
We're waiting. And I hate waiting.
I hate little bitches like you that whine worse than girls. Place like this with nothing inside. It's bullshit. Where are the collectibles? When I don't have little girls in the car whining, are we there yet? I will be exploring the shit out of this game. Hey, be careful. Fuck, I want to check like every single inch of this place, but let me just get back. Get this over with. Already over an hour and a half. I've just been dicking around. Hey, I saw something. Where was it?
This is what happens when the new guy.
Oh my god. This fucking fag doesn't shut the fuck up. So it does show up on the little map, but I don't always pay attention to that thing. Holy. That's the way they should be. The good old days, where you could strap a woman down and it's fair game. Because they love it.
Finally got a date with that someone special. A job interview. Each time you need a boost of focus, drive, and determination, look no further than Swift Cola. Proven to increase attention and mental clarity. Need a lift? Reach for a Swift.
Was that their code word for cocaine? Take a Swift. see if things just show up on the map. If I get close enough to it.
Okay. There it is. Finally.
Is it? What do you mean, finally? Like to finally be able to shoot you in the face 500 times. Alright, this area I will check before.
Get in and drive.
Oh my god. You want a flower? So I'll make you choke on it. Kill you with a flower. It's a good way for a mafia fag like you to go. I see a thing on the map. But that fox in the beginning, I don't think it showed up on the map. It just showed up when I got close to it. Another Batman comic. Time Detective. Is that what they called them back then? What are these little circles? So what, like any pile of wood counts as a circle or some shit? So then why isn't this a circle? I really want to know why it's a circle. And there's three of them. The fuck do the circles mean? That's gonna bother me. And there's more circles. And something else on the map. Squeak, squeak. What's in there? Did you hear that? So you can go in there, but they put effort to put shit in there. Gotta be a way in. Oh, ladder. This game is filled with ladders. Suds. I need me my suds. Shut up, little Toto. Was that something that just screamed? Like he's in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre house. No. Just that. Peeping Tom. Pervert. The dog is even out. Look at that Dick Tracy card. I want to take this so bad. That's a beautiful little fucker. Alright, where are the items? They're on this side. Ammunition. Nice. Can't go wrong with an entire box of fucking ammo. See an X on the map too. What's that about? Okay. And what what's this actually stuck on? Oh, there we go. Let's get this over with.
Wait for us here, Tom. We'll be back in a bit.
Okay.
Exactly. Do what you want.
Tom! Tom, I took one.
Jesus Christ, Polly!
Tell Salieri from here on out this place is ours. Capisce? And don't come back, or you'll end up in worse shape than your friends.
Get Phil. They're trying to beat information out of
him. I gotta get you to a doctor.
I can wait. Get Sam out of there.
Okay, just hang on.
Good, because there's some items in there and I want them. Alright, let's go. Actually, let me just check around first. No items. Just a lemon by the car. No, I didn't mean...
He's out there. You see where he went?
Gotcha! What do you got?
Alright. Oh, cool. I didn't even realize you could check all the shit you picked up. Sneak around through the Metal Gear Solid routine. I'm just so eager to shoot these fuckers in the face. But we'll just sneak up on them. Hopefully break their necks or some shit. And it's R3, not L2. Dumbass. Gee willikers, I don't have the keys. Well, what do you know, huh? Let me go this way. Yeah, you take it easy there. I don't want you to bleed out or nothing. That moaning.
Nothing for years.
Seems like a good area. Whoa. back of the shed. Wasn't there a guy up here last time? Alright, special items, where are you? Nice. Guns. I don't need guns. Guns are for fags. I'd rather use my bare hands. Not so honorable shooting a guy. Thanks for the coin, Two-Face. It's a fucked up looking dresser. Was that blood or what? Also, the X was the ammo. This fucking devil again. Fuck you. The fuck is he? Oh, here we go with the fucking fox again. How come it's not letting me pick him up? Oh, there we go. So it did show up on the map. The books are open. South Park guy over Family Guy. I think it's pretty sad to have to use toilet humor. I prefer smart humor. But if it's done well, it's done well. And it's funny as shit. Alright, let's go downstairs and deal with the rest of these fags. Hey, can I collect that? What makes you be able to... Oh, here we go. Fucker. Fuck your master. Yeah, what makes you be able to pick up a fox? But you can't pick up an alligator. This guy. I'll leave him for last. I feel like it might be hard to kill a guy on a toilet without him screaming first. I'm on the toilet, leave me alone. Fucking Jerry the King Lawler, huh? That was cool. Like how they did that. What the fuck's the point of this? Oh, so I can put the body in there, huh? Bitch. Where you belong. Can't close this. Fuck you.
The car's still outside. I know. Why the hell didn't we just rub them all out?
City Council. A trusted figure. Hello. He's a fucking politician. He can't trust any of them. Dutiful father. My ass. He's a pedo.
Beating on their guy's gonna stop that? Hey, they're gonna move. She's gonna have the pension slide.
Does one of them got a flashlight? When you're fat. Quite a lot of guys there. Alright, seriously, how am I supposed to kill this guy without him screaming like a fucking girl? Eek!
Get him!
You didn't wipe, freak. so those guys didn't hear him, huh? Good. I didn't think they'd let me go by without them seeing me. Suppressed yawn, why did they have to subtitle that? Just now he's suppressing his yawn. Weird. Shut up. For you. At you. I thought there was only three of these fuckers. But apparently, there's the fourth fag. The third party routine. So basically, I just have to shoot the shit out of all of them. I gotta start all over, fuckers. Hurry up.
I can still see the look in his eyes. Poor bastard.
Keeping things tidy.
Nothing doing. Nothing been doing here for weeks. Treating like some goddamn half horse.
Tells you one and about. Sound like the guy in my car. Which gun's actually better? This has more bullets, but I don't know if it's a better gun. Where was that shotgun at? There we go. was such an unexpected thing to hear somebody on the toilet. Alright, time to die, buddy. Damn, taking a shit and then he gets kicked in the nuts. Good. Flush it down the toilet. I'd kill for some action. How is that right, huh? I'll give you some action. Just allow the gang your way in, fucker. I just like putting him in here.
What?
It's not what I wanted. Get in there right.
Why didn't we just rub them all out? Morello says we don't want to. No, yet. Just don't feel like a war to you?
Books are open.
Oh no, there are four dots. I didn't see that before. Kinda suppressed yawn. So he stands over here again so I can blast the back of his head. See if the bullet comes out from the front. Yeah, Lloyd doesn't have any tricks for you. Let me pick up the baseball bat. Whatever. Anything else, fags? Together, jerk each other off in there. Did I notice this before? Little cocksucking bitch. Fuck you, Sam. Alright, so you have to re-pick up everything else except for the special little foxes. Apparently. After. That was dumb of me. Really don't want to fuck with the revolvers. I think I like these other guns better. Hey there, buddy. Sorry, some wannabe tough guy had to kill you. I know he didn't do it with his bare hands, did he? No, he didn't. He probably used a gun. I would have used a knife. Up the ammo. Shut up! Checking things out here, can't you see what I'm doing?
Sam, they really went to work on you, buddy. Christ. Come on, you'd be all right. You're tough as nails.
Get the pole ball.
Get the money, Tom.
Oh, catch the bastard.
Oh, come on, man. I wanted this shit to be over with.
He's okay. Inside.
Then go get the money!
Come on, you stupid bitch. The old on the other side of the shooter routine. Another one, what the fuck is this shit? Are these, like, actually hitting these fuckers? Holocaust.
What it meant to be on the inside. I should have took off there and then. But I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
Well, it's about fucking time. Ordinary routine. You are.
So that's how a regular palooka.
Alright. I'm gonna leave it off on that. It was over 2 hours for one little chapter. Cause I just have to go exploring like a fucking asshole. But what can you do? It's in my nature. Easter Raid Raider. Easter Egg Raider. Alright. Well, that was fun. Come back to this, Norman cock smuggler. We'll get back to him next time. Till next time, God is good. God is great. God is wonderful. Fuck Satan. Jesus is the man.